Well, it's the end of November, and then that means the end of Movember. So it's now time to shave off the mustache, but the hope is the conversation about men's mental health continues once the stash is gone.
Yeah.
No better place than a barber shop to talk about men's health. And taking part in the luxury of a close shave, Humboldt Broncos bus crash survivor Tyler Smith.
As much as the physical injuries were pretty apparent, I think the mental struggles are always still apparent and always will be. And I mean, I'm still learning and I'm still kind of fighting my own battle.
A Movember ambassador breaking down the stigma around men's mental health.
Up to you, it caught up to you hard. Growing up, I was definitely a guy who didn't really want to show weakness.
You have to start somewhere, and you kind of have to take those necessary steps, and you can't really rush it. It's just more or less a day-by-day thing.
The mustache movement started to talk about men's health, from prostate and testicular cancer to mental health. Here in Canada, 75% of all suicides are men, and this paramedic sees the struggles firsthand.
Men tend to hold their burdens quietly and put their head down and continue on with life or whatever needs to kind of happen, and health tends to slip on the wayside.
But the hope is more conversations, just one mustache at a time, help break the stigma.
You know, everybody fights their own battles, and you never really know what somebody's going through. So to be able to kind of put your mental health as a priority and make it a part of your daily routine.
Now, even if you didn't get a chance to participate in this year's Movember, you can still head over to their website to find details on fundraising as well as men's mental health. From Edmonton, Carly Robinson, City News.